I'm a conscious advocate who stays passionate about things surrounding me, keeping my eyes open while the world stays revolving in the direction that it goes. So I walk around it opposite and situate myself with an amplifying object that lets me be who I wanna be, an MC who moves crowds freely without the use of false imagery. I keep to myself, stay stealth from encountering a person giving off negative vibes, so I'm countering with an aura that glows. Who knows, maybe I'm enlightened with a positive life that's as high atop a mountain adjacent to the sun, moon, and stars. My bars have been spaced out like aliens without traveling far, not to change who I am, just to fit someone's description. I remain cool and steady, keep painting my depictions of what the world should be like. If it was left to me, I'd make it strictly hip-hop, so it attracts unity. Hip-hop is the way I live life, the only thing I breathe in. When I inhale, they give rise to the words I spit out in any sound, shape, or fashion. It's the music pulling me in like magnetic attraction. Hip-hop is the way I live life, the only thing I breathe in. When I inhale, they give rise to the words I spit out in any sound, shape, or fashion. It's the music pulling me in like magnetic attraction.
In the wicked flow, it's spitting show, Cobra command. Cause this land got mad poison serpents in hand. I span from various forms, border to border, observe and absorb, sorting the distorted. The sword cuts density minds, light in the dwell, peace to the night. Right hand with the mic crushing your sight. Your third eye design, blind observing at night. Understand more now with the wisdom I got you better. Run away fast as you can, because the hand job fire burn crossing the land. Breathe in, breathe out, live life in its full. Cause the end spirit gone and you're playing the fool. I suggest whenever it gets temptation to wrong, think twice for the long run of keeping you strong. You may be hot with the hip and you give it a hop, and you might finish it off when you blow up a spot. But all the mics that you rock don't sum to the plot, cause in the end what you get is all that you got. Come on.
Hip-hop is the way I live life, the only thing I breathe in. When I inhale to give rise to the words I spit out in any sound, shape, or fashion. It's the music pulling me in like magnetic attraction. Hip-hop is the way I live life, the only thing I breathe in. When I inhale to give rise to the words I spit out in any sound, shape, or fashion. It's the music pulling me in like magnetic attraction.
When I've been beneath the surface, studying the music industry, waiting for an opening to enter in with energy and barge through the doors, cause it all sounds repetitive. And maybe change it up a notch with numerous adrenaline rush. My style hush until awake, and then I'm constantly motivating crowds, even if I modestly don't accept the plain fact I master the ceremony. I still keep reminding myself that music keeps molding me. But then again, my rhymes is guided by an entity helping me force together a song that moves endlessly across the beat. The nouns and verbs that I'm kicking keeps me cooking a verse like a chef inside the kitchen, cause my mission ain't impossible. So with that, I'm determined to keep the crowd vibing off the way I kick a sermon, and to learn a thing or two with the journey I accomplish. I'll shape my foundation cause I seek to speak the knowledge via
hip-hop is the way I live life, the only thing I breathe in. When I inhale to give rise to the words I spit out in any sound, shape, or fashion. It's the music pulling me in like magnetic attraction.